we did?
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay! Our ship has crashed! Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors! We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us!
TIE fighters, inbound! Let's take them down. TIE destroyed.
This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found them! Shriv, patch me into the fleet. This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
Starhawk Command, Inferno, you are go for orbital. Change your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here!
grab our men!
The second AT-AT is down. Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. Saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
To our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Down. scratch one. Bomber down. So long. One down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Aiden.
Task. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Come here!
for the shock. Get my father off the ship before it goes down.
You're up. Have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakening and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
I'm coming, Del.
Iden, it's over. We won.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
What?
Now, come on. You gotta see this. You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you, keep you safe? It won't. This is where you begin. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Feel brave now.
Stand your ground!
easily broken. You will tell me.
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
I toast
Admiral Bastio.
Later. Aiden Versio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Versio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you? Spare me the pleasantries, Husk.
We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You...
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon! Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinio operation and triple our efforts on Athona.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.